Hello, my wonderful third grader artist. This week, you should already know what we're going to be doing because it adds on to what we started last week. So last week, we started our zoomed-in detailed pumpkins. These pumpkins, we worked on getting a smooth transition from dark to light, and we tried our best to blend and make it look more like a real-life pumpkin. So we are going to finish this off this week. Last week, you should have gotten maybe two or three of these sections. This week, I want you to finish the rest. I'm going to replay some of me doing the value changes just for a reminder. Let's get right into it. So last week we already did this, but this is a reminder. So I'm going in, you can do colored pencils or crayons, but we're going from a black, brown, red to red, orange, yellow into a white. So there's a lot of colors there. And if you lightly go, so here I got it again, lightly go over the whole thing with orange, leaving a white space in the middle for the white and the yellow. And then you slowly make it darker to the edges. The nice thing about this is you do have sections so you can practice, and I bet your last section will look way more smooth and way more better than your first section that you do. So here it is with crayons. I did the white first and then I did yellow, yellow, orange, overlapping those two colors a little bit. And then regular orange. I think it's an important key to overlap the colors. And then red. And there we go. A little bit darkness on the sides. And we're just about finished. Great job.
Now that you are all done, I want to see it. Make sure you take a photo of your artwork and post it onto Google Classroom so I know that you've done the work. Bye!